Harry Hillman and Hatfield were fencing a little bit. Now then, Ron Ellis made up the center, got it over the line, dumped by Brown. Faceoff will be outside the blue line.